Hey everyone, it's Dwight, and today we are unboxing the newly announced GeForce RTX 4070 Super. Powered by the super efficient NVIDIA Ada Lovelace architecture, it delivers super fast ray tracing and AI accelerated performance with DLSS. The RTX 4070 Super boasts a 20% increase in cores and is great for hitting that 100 plus FPS mark in many of today's best and most demanding games at 1440p. The RTX 4070 Super is faster than the RTX 3090 while using a fraction of the power. And with DLSS frame generation, it is 1.5 times faster in the most demanding games. This is going to be an incredible upgrade for anyone making the jump from an RTX 3070 or an RTX 2070. Much like our earlier RTX 40 series Founders Edition packaging, this one is greener and made entirely of recycled material. Now let's take a look inside. The design uses the same dual axial flow through cooler as the RTX 4070, which improves upon the RTX 3070's Founders Edition. The RTX 4070 Super uses 4 heat pipes to transfer heat from the chip to the fin stack. This flow through design reduces air recirculation and pressure drop, increasing the flow rate of cooler air through the heatsink to help keep temps low. Additionally, the size of the push-pull fans have increased from 86 millimeters in the RTX 3070 up to 92 millimeters, providing even more airflow. Cosmetically, the card's aluminum covers are anodized black for a sleek look, and the updated Super logo is finished with an extra stamping deboss as well as a diamond cut process. A 2 8-pin to 1 PCIe Gen 5 power connector adapter is included. We recommend a 650 watt or higher power supply for the Founders Edition. And lastly, the RTX 4070 Super will fit into plenty of cases with its form factor. It is a 2-slot card measuring 244 millimeters in length and 112 millimeters in width. The GeForce RTX 4070 Super will be available January 17th, starting at $599. In addition to our limited in-house Founders Edition design, the RTX 4070 Super will be available in custom models from our global partners. Thanks for watching. Until next time.